I study in BRS Global School, grade 3. I'm going to show you three things about Scratch. First, I'll tell you about Scratch. Scratch is a block-based program. Let's start. Here, my sprite is a ballerina. See, she's here. First thing I'm going to show you is the directions. So if you have a sprite over here, you can change the direction. My direction is at 19 right now, which is its normal direction. You can, if I don't want 90, I can do something else. Like now, it's in clear direction. Now you can spin this circle. And then if I want it like this, I can do it like this. See, now she's like this. Then let's get her back to direction 90. Let's get her back to direction 90, which is I think over here. Now let's do the size. See, if you can see over here, there's something written size. And then there is this 100 over here. You can delete that. And if I don't want its normal size 100, I can do it like something else. Like 11. Now she's like an ant. Now, maybe I want it 22. Now she's a bit bigger, but still really small. Now let's get her back to the size, like size 100. Oops. Now she's back to her normal self. Now, over here, if you go over here to customize with the paint brush on it, you can change these. See, first in the options, you can see over here. Ballerina A is its normal size, normal shape. Ballerina B is a sitting. Ballerina C is jumping. Ballerina D is dancing. This is a ballerina. That's why it's all dancing shapes. Now if I want this shape, I can keep it in this shape and go back to code. Let's go to customize again, do this. Now, now you can pick any color you want in the fill. Now if I want like this color, or if I want this color, I can do this color. Now we can, if you want, you can fill her dress up or anything you want up. I want her dress to be blue. And now you can take the paint and then draw something. Now mistakenly, if I did it over here, I can take the eraser and then I can rub it here. I know it's rubbing over here, but it's okay. It appears again. Yes. Okay. That is about Scratch. Bye.